our world has real people with real problems. Let's talk about it.